Elton John is the latest well-known gay celebrity to embrace parenthood, and it looks like he is joining a trend. Let's head out to Los Angeles. Our entertainment correspondent, Corrine Winters, got the story. Hey, Corrine.
Hey there, Suzanne. We're still keeping an eye out for those exclusive first photos of little Zachary Jackson Levin furnished John. He was born on Christmas Day. But this high-profile couple, they have a lot in common with a growing number of stars in Hollywood.
They made headlines when they tied the knot in 2005. Now, Elton John and husband David Furnish have stolen the spotlight again. They're proud new papas. John and Furnish welcomed a new baby boy on Christmas Day, delivered via a surrogate. The Rocket Man and Furnish join a growing trend of gay and lesbian celebs who've launched into the world of parenthood, once a taboo topic in Hollywood. People magazine's Joey Bartolomeo says this trend, it's reflective of society as a whole.
We're seeing this more and more now just because the country itself has become more open to gay parents having kids, and especially in Hollywood. It really just seems kind of natural for everyone there.
Check out People magazine's new cover boys. Actor Neil Patrick Harris and his beau, David Burtka, they're featured in the latest issue, posing with fraternal twins Harper Grace and Gideon Scott, delivered last fall through a surrogate.
Neil, look up.
The high-profile gay couple says they're not getting much sleep these days, but have embraced their new roles. Harris tells People, quote, "I just love the way they smell, and we can use them as an excuse to get out of almost anything." Another star, Ricky Martin, may have lived La Vida Loca for years, but he's now settled down a bit. The singer welcomed twins via surrogate 2 years ago, but didn't officially admit he was gay until this year. Martin recently told Larry King that fatherhood has always been a dream of his.
Well, I always wanted to be a dad.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah. I have amazing memories with my father. And I always said, maybe, you know what, this is something that needs to happen.
And there are other stars, too, who are making no apologies. Clay Aiken, Melissa Etheridge, Rosie O'Donnell, all publicly gay and lesbian celebrities with children. And speaking of Hollywood's new modern family,
we belong here.
In addition to gay celebrities starting families, GLAAD President Jarrett Barrios says shows like ABC's hit comedy Modern Family, which features a gay couple in the storyline, may also be opening doors to change.
Cameron and Mitchell in Modern Family, they have a daughter, a story that when America sees it, realizes they're not so different from the rest of us. And that's really what I think is ultimately going to bring about the kind of legal changes that everyday couples need.
Changes that'll continue evolving with many of entertainment's elite gay stars in the midst of a baby boom.
And Suzanne, Neil Patrick Harris just tweeted that he can't wait for play dates in the south of France with Elton's new baby. So this has turned into a true Hollywood family affair.
All right. Congratulations to all of them. Thanks, Corrine. I'm Suzanne Melvo in the Situation Room. John King USA starts right now.